Not sure what's going on with my camera here. It just wants to shut off on me. So hopefully it will cooperate while I get this done. All right, let's let this sit up for a few minutes. Sit up again, set up. Let's see. Yeah, it's got to set up a little bit more. All right, let's see if it is ready. Yes. All right. Put a little bit of texture here. No specific pattern, just make it have some ripples, like the bottom of the ocean. There we go. Let's make sure. Let's set this over here. And let's get the next color ready. Alright, so let's get this going. Now this here is Making Waves from Nurture Soap, and this one is, I have to recheck, that one's from Mad Micah's. Alright, and then I'm going to do just a little bit of white. Let's see, not too much of the white. Don't want too much white, but I do want have some titanium dioxide mixed with water there. We'll do that one last. Well, should do it first anyways. See how it turns white, this fragrance? Alright, let's get this mixed up here. Out. We don't want that. No. Alright, we are going to go like this. Let's clean up some of this mess here. Alright, we still got time. It's probably just, yeah, not bad, not bad. Alright, well, let's see. Wonder if what happens if we do it this way. Let's just pour this in here. Ouch. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's starting to thicken up on me here. Funny, like one color is thickening up. Alright, let's just get this. Oops. The faster you try to go, the more of a mess you make. Can see. Can't really bang because my grandchildren are here and they are asleep. So let's just scoop out what we can here. Oh, I'm making a mess. I'm making a mess. Let's get it nice and filled in here. If I can do this without making a mess. Can get those embeds in. Oh my goodness, and they took me forever to make. And they are made out of soap dough. All right, so all right, now to get these embeds in. All right, let me move this out of the way. I'm going to try to get some of this done anyways before this camera shuts off on me again. Oh, goodness. All right. Let's clean this up a bit. It's everywhere. It's everywhere. All right. So, now each one is different because, well, they're different sizes, they're just different. If you see, And it was made out of the mica that I used. I did use, it's actually called Black Pearl. So I used that with a little bit of some brown, and we came up with the perfect color, in my opinion. I don't know. I'm not sure how well this is going to work when it comes time to trying to cut it. I might have to kind of go like this. Do them opposite ways. Ugh. Maybe not. Let's see. As you see, they're all different. However they turned out. Like I said, it took me a long time to make all of these. And no matter how many times I make them, they are always different. All right, I gotta shift these over a bit. Now, I usually only sell these at my markets because I don't know about trying to ship them with these little pointy parts to keep them from breaking. I mean, if they do break, it's not hard to fix. You just kind of wet the soap, because you remember it is just soap. You wet it and you kind of mold it and stick it back together. Like this one's nice and small. Some of them are a little bit, see, this one's just kind of sitting in there. So you just take some soap, and now it will harden, and no, we're gonna move this over a bit. It's like shifting. All right, it's just gonna be a pain in the butt cutting it. Trying to cut around these sails. All right, well, I hope that you enjoyed this video. And it would really help me out if you guys gave me a thumbs up. And if you want to see what is next in the Pirates of the Caribbean series, then make sure that you're subscribed. I'm hoping I'm not just blocking the way here. Oops. Make sure that you're subscribed, and I'll fix that after. But see how easy it comes off, and now I'm gonna fix it. Hit that notification bell. That way you are notified when I upload the. Alright, so it has been 18 hours. What do you guys think of my Jack Sparrow?
I like it.
Skull. I like it.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's see here. Now, this fragrance smells totally different than. Just let me for a minute so I can get this piece. I'm just trying to see. Might need to take a little bit more off.
Whoa. Look inside, Mom. Look.
That does look nice. it does smell a little bit different than how it smells in the bottle. But sometimes then it just has to sit. Okay, just 1 minute. I gotta adjust this because we don't want to lose any of our sales. There we go. One second. All right, let's see. Okay. There we go.
It's gorgeous.
It is. And actually, I really like it. And it did get, did end up with some glycerin rivers here. So we shall see once it sits for the 4 to 6 weeks. All right. So and again, I'm not sure if I'm actually going to post this on my Etsy, because I mean it's kind of hard. These aren't like very solid, so that's why I like to just sell them at my shows. But we'll see. We will see, because I could always do it and then just put a little disclaimer on there, you know, that I can't guarantee that they will be still all in one piece. They're easy to fix. Easy to fix. Like it's floating down the ocean. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions at all, leave me a comment and I will get back to you.